Tsunade, will you stay out of this?
You listen to me. If I do nothing else, I will protect this boy!
And why would you, one of the Sanin, risk your life to save a lowly genin?
In order to protect my home, the village hidden in the leaves!
To protect the village?
Because this lowly little genin has been chosen by fate to be Hokage someday.
What sort of half-baked daydream is that? Who cares about the Hokage? Only a fool would want that job.
Playing at Hokage?
Count me out, it's a fool's game.
Remember the Hokage that have come before, and all they risked to protect the Hidden Leaf and its people. It's only thanks to them that the village has survived, even prospered through such troubled times. This was their dream, and they were willing to gamble everything to achieve it, even their lives.
From now on, I'm gambling everything too. I'm putting my life on the line!
You poor fool. If you're so willing to throw your life away for one pathetic little brat, I'm happy to accommodate you.
Tsunade!
Time to wrap things up.
Sanin Jutsu!
A spectacular battle! Earth-shaking strength of the Sanin!
Let's get started, shall we?
As of today, we are Sanin no more!
Let's fight!
Let's
Yeah!
don't lose concentration. Conditions fulfilled.
What's so funny?
I don't need you. Even if you won't heal my arms, there are other ways.
What?
And I will destroy the Leaf Village. Depend on it. I look forward to seeing you again. Until then, Tsunade, Jiraya, my dear old friends.
Till next time.
They've escaped.